this hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Dina, Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Anything good in there?
It's pretty picked over. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up. Mm-hmm.
See a way in?
Ellie, what about the roof up there?
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Thank you. Those fuckers. Okay, how do I get you power? Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Needs juice.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Juice.
How's it going? Thank you. Hey, what's up?
That cord won't reach.
It looks pretty long. Can you get it over?
Maybe. Okay. Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. A way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Okay. Here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Go!
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it.